Proper posture is important when you exercise and move about your daily life. We're going to go over the cues that we use in our programs, and you can apply those when you work out or just moving around every day. We're going to start with our feet. A lot of people have their feet slightly turned out. Sometimes there's rotation out or over pronation in. And as you can see, when my arches collapse in, that the ankles roll in, there's excessive pressure on the ankles, they're not straight up and down. The hips actually turn in, my knees cave in, and this is not optimal posture at all. When you look down at your feet with good posture, your feet should be parallel and look like little 11s. You should have equal pressure throughout the foot, really using your toes and having a nice arch, and the ankles will be straight up and down and the knees straight ahead. Now, when we move on up to the hips, you want to drop the tailbone straight down towards the ground and the abs will gently pull in towards the spine. You want neutral hips. You don't want a tilt under or over, which leads to a tight lower back and over distended abs. You really want the hips squared off and even, dropping that tailbone and those abs just pull in towards the spine. Moving up to the upper body, a lot of people have forward hunched shoulders or a neck that protrudes forward where the head juts forward. So we're going to think about lifting the rib cage from the front and back up towards the ceiling, dropping the shoulders, lengthening through the top of the head. Don't look up. Most people will then slightly turn their head up, compressing the spine. It's just straight up towards the ceiling and then going back down and checking in, lengthening through the rib cage, keeping the tailbone dropped, abs are drawn in, feet straight ahead, equal pressure throughout the foot using those toes.